Hey guys, Rini here, welcome to my channel. If you haven't, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I provide weekly tips and tricks on how to live a more natural life. So today I want to talk about how to use essential oils for sleep. So this is a really important topic because a lot of people, especially today, have issues sleeping. So we live in such a fast-paced world and we are constantly in front of some sort of screen. So it really messes with our sleep. I love essential oils because they are natural solutions that can help us sleep better and to promote sleep. So let's go ahead and talk first about the specific top three essential oils that I recommend for sleep. So the first essential oil I recommend for sleep is called vetiver. So I don't know if you've heard of vetiver or not before, but it is a great essential oil. It's also great to add to the diffuser if you are trying to if you need some more support focusing on things, on tasks. But vetiver is a great essential oil to help promote sleep. It is a very calming oil in general. So it is a thick oil, which is why I have a dropper top on top. So you can go ahead and just buy dropper tops really anywhere on Amazon, and then they have them at some essential oil supply shops as well. I will leave a link below the dropper tops if you are interested in getting some, but it makes it really convenient because you just take off the lid, and then since it's a thick oil, it helps you to drop the essential oil into either your hand or the diffuser, wherever you want to use this. It just makes for a great kind of little help item for getting that oil out. So the second oil I want to talk about today is cedarwood. So cedarwood is a great essential oil. It helps to promote calm and relaxation. So I love cedarwood oil. I have it most every night in my diffuser. Personally, since it is a woodsy oil, it is a very grounding oil as well. So cedarwood oil is a great oil to use. The next essential oil I want to talk about is lavender essential oil. So lavender is probably the one that you've heard of the most out of the three that I just mentioned. It is a very calming oil, a very relaxing oil. It has so many different benefits. I mean, there are so many different uses that it goes far beyond helping to promote a restful sleep. So lavender is just a great essential oil to keep stocked in your kind of little natural remedy medicine cabinet if you don't already have it. So lavender is a great one to use as well. So the way that I use these top three essential oils for sleep is you can add them to the diffuser. So if you don't want to add a certain one to the diffuser, you don't have to, but you could add your cedarwood into your diffuser, you could add just straight lavender in, you could do a mix of all three. Whatever kind of you think and feel works best for you is what you can add to your diffuser in the evening. So diffusing is really great. It's always great to start your diffuser about 30 minutes before bed just to make sure that you're getting kind of that those aroma into your system and that they start kind of taking effect. So that's one way that you can use them. Another way that I like to use them is by using roller bottles. So you can create your own roller bottles using these essential oils that help promote sleep. And then from there, you can just roll them on the bottoms of your feet. That's a big area that I mostly use before bed. On your wrists, on your temples, or behind on the back of your neck as well. So for kids, I recommend always putting it on the bottoms of their feet, just because if it's on their wrists or something, sometimes it's easy for them to kind of accidentally get some on their hands, and then they might accidentally put it in their eye. So bottoms of the feet are great. It is the least sensitive area on the body as well. So that's how you use essential oils for sleep. Thanks for stopping by, and if you have any questions, like always, feel free to email me at simplyrini@simplyrini.com or leave a comment below. I'd love to help you in any way I can. I'll see you next week.